they say, hope begins in the dark. But most just flail around in the blackness, searching for their destiny. The darkness, for me, is where I shine.
Kill me, please. Danny. No. Please. Please, no.
Out.
light intruding now. Shining. The Aguirin system, full of desperate suckers who couldn't make it anywhere else. With this desperation, this opportunity. This can't be good. It never is.
Johns. I remember you. Squad leader on Sol Lucia, I believe. Good man once, but not anymore. You do know that the Bay's been looking for you. And your friend. What have you done with him?
Good to go, Cap? Anything worth salvaging?
Why are you bothering me?
Sorry, Cap. Spinner said I should set us back on course, but I thought...
Spinner's my XO. He says you do. And let me give you a warning, as you're new to my crew.
What's that, Cap? Cap?
Don't call me Cap.
Still looking for me, but I found you first. I knew Revis was a survivor. Now, she was a hunter. We had our past differences.
Salvage operation complete. Vessel docking in Bay 5. departure for shipping lane in sector Bravo Denied. 5 of the Scarab Prime Evidence. All hands and prepare for harvest operation short. 4 of this cycle.
From the ones with the red light on the face. Because the ones with the white light can see you with their flashlights. And they can talk too. What is your name?
Riddick.
Can you help me, Riddick?
I could. However, when I help people, they end up dead.
But something bad will happen to my mommy. I think they'll turn her into a monster soon. Just like they did Daddy.
Something. I'm gonna check something out.
I have to go now.
No sign of the little kid. All right, I'm switching off the drone. Disconnecting now.
Attention all hands. Security level raised. Service drone 110 Foxtrot at docking entrance has been terminated.
Should have cracked the hull and watched him vomit lungs.
Aw, Spinner, hon, you got a thick skull sometimes, don't you? John's a merc just like you and me, and when a merc turns into a most wanted, price shoots sky high.
Ma'am, we talking bounty now?
Of course we are. John's busted out of Butcher Bay with the biggest prize they ever got.
Riddick.
So no drone shot for this one. Store him while I fix the arrangements. I'll transfer him by pod in no time, yeah?
Got it. Now, concerning disloyal crew members.
Disloyalty. It's got this pungent, sickening smell, doesn't it?
What should I do with Officer Doe Eyes here?
Send him to the dentist. Put the black spot on his front.
I was hoping you'd say that, ma'am. Take him away.
I'll get on him when he's right. Deadlights open. I think we may have a guest to welcome pretty soon. Now go take
There's a price on my head. This time, Revis is planning to collect.
Thank you.
Speaking. Thank you for your patience during this impromptu detour. We made a fine catch today, and a fine catch means fine bonuses for all. But now, Tigara Prime awaits us. Now to those on watch, stay on alert. A rat may have stowed away on the Athena. Whoever catches the vermin gets a very special treat next shore leave. John or Jane, your choice.
They know I'm here. A fearful enemy is one prone to make mistakes, ones that can be easily exploited.
Attention all hands. Hazardous cargo alert on cargo level 5, Charlie. Please do not open red-taped crates without donning protective suits or controlling a disposable drone.
Ah! is not what you think he is.
What?
The guy's a morphhead, crackhead, dopehead.
Are we all?
Bottom line is, he's a dickhead. Worse yet, down the drone mile.
Don't even fucking joke about that.
Got a lock on the trespass.
Darby.
Security clearance accepted.
This place reeks of sweat and desperation. Getting info from the prisoners, not a problem.
Ship protocol 49er Foxtrot in effect. All prisoners must exercise regularly.
What are you looking at?
Your face is kind of familiar. Where do I recognize it from?
Bay, class of not long ago.
Holy shit! You're Riddick, right? Fucking hell! You were the talk of the Bay! Hey, you gonna bust out again? Cause we could be partners, man! The name's Bonner, by the way, Cal Bonner. And shit, man, it's a goddamn pleasure to meet you, sir.
I don't need a partner, and I never had a soul.
You know how much I love you, man. I'm gonna make a Riddick shrine first thing I do when I get out of here. I'm gonna go get a tattoo of you on, like, my ass or something, man. Just say the word when the time comes so I'll know what to do. Partner.
Tell me about the captain. You don't want me to think you're useless. That never ends well.
I don't know, man. I never met her. Just heard rumors. Rivas, they call her. badass bitch. Like my wife. I miss those goddamn cookies of hers. Man.
My eyes never deceive me. And now they're looking at a merc behind bars.
What makes you think that?
You're too soft to be an inmate.
And you're not a merc, lest you were recruited after they threw me in here. I'm Jailer. And yeah, I was actually a part of this crew until Margo fucked me over. It's a whole mess of mishaps, and you don't want to hear that.
Please.
Speak to me, old man.
So you're not a merc. And you're not a prisoner either. What the hell are you?
I'm Hell's Messenger. Name's Riddick.
Max Dacker, ex-Marine officer. I was on the Newland Colony transport with Silverman. It's a young lady in one of the cells here. You know, I told him it was a risky journey, and I told him that, and shit. Crawling through the Forgotten Worlds, it's asking for it. That's when the predators get you, isn't it? You know, I thought I was prepared for anything. But not for this. Mercenaries.
Colony transports. Concentration camp volunteers.
I joined the Newland with my wife to start a new life. It was tough, yeah, but, you know, at least she was spared from this. The colonist plague took her. It's been a couple years now. And I dream about her every night. Every night.
I need to keep the mercs occupied.
Ha! The best way is to open the cell doors. There's dozens of these floors. I don't know how deep in the ship they go. They're crammed with prisoners like me. You might need a vent tool, though, to get around the ship. Talk to Silverman. She's the best engineer I've ever seen. She could fix you something special. Yeah.
We're done.
Yeah, I know your type. Lone wolf and whatnot. But listen to me. When you have your vent tool, come back and speak to me. I could be of use to you, Riddick. We could help them, Silverman and her daughter. Right?
You and me, Riddick. What a team!